Hi guys, I had another question on what is the best vegan source of vitamin B12? Okay, let's talk about that. Now, there's three main sources of B12 that a lot of vegans consume. One is Nori, which is red algae, Chlorella, and Spirulina. But there's two types of B12. There's a pseudo B12, and there's like real B12. So pseudo means it's like a fake B12, and it's called a B12 analog. What that means, it's similar in chemistry, but not very similar in function. So if an algae has larger amounts of pseudo B12 or B12 analog, that is going to block that small bit of trace real B12 that's in there, and you're going to end up with a deficiency. So unless you're consuming extra B12 from a supplement or something, I do not recommend trying to get your B12 from Nori or Spirulina. On the other hand, Chlorella has much greater amounts of actual real B12 and very trace amounts of the pseudo analog B12. So then the question is, how much Chlorella do you need to get your daily requirement of B12? You would need 6 tablets or 1 teaspoon twice per day. Thanks for watching. Hi guys. Hey, listen, I created a pretty amazing evaluation quiz down below that actually analyzes your symptoms to find the cause, the root cause of all of your symptoms, the most likely cause. So take the quiz now and we'll send you a report.